This group of kids is getting acquainted with their new campground. There's a barn, a clinic, and plenty of animals.
Tons of puppies.
Cute, just like any other adoption.
For the next week, they'll be exploring and learning about the Central California SPCA through the Pawsitive Adventures Animal Camp.
Learn about the different breeds that we get. They also learn about the services that we do, such as like spaying and neutering, and why it's so important that we do that, because the shelter wouldn't be so full if we had more adoptions and more spay neuters.
Every day from 8 until noon, kids learn about a different animal. Today is for the dogs. Kids are learning everything from safety to making crafts. 9-year-old Preston Weber couldn't be any happier.
The most thing I love to do with it is definitely snuggle. I love pups and kittens, but I'm more of a puppy person.
The camp also lets kids experience some aspects of the animal care field, helping 10-year-old Kylie Kasel with her dream of opening her own shelter.
I want to do a rescue center that goes and finds abused animals and take them.
Weber is also feeling inspired.
I actually kind of want to work here. I may work here.
The next camp session starts July 9th. It's $160 and all proceeds go toward helping the shelter.
Thank you for watching. For more videos like this from ABC 30, just make sure to hit that subscribe button below.